I saw another favorite riparian tree, but this tree has something interesting going on in it. So let's go over here and take a look at it. So I am standing right next to a little baby willow, two of them actually, and they're just starting to grow and they're just getting buds on them, but they also have some very unique looking things on them. Those are tent caterpillars, the southwestern tent caterpillar. And I've seen them all over the place. And then if we go down, you can actually see one of the caterpillars right there. And then over here, there's a whole bunch of them. Oh, let's go into the tree. Into the tree. Tent caterpillars. Very cool critters. And they like to make their nests on any riparian tree available. But you really only ever see them in riparian corridors. Hence, a riparian moth.